What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I am the Cyber Dragon. Welcome back to Bloodborne. Now, I had a little mishap with my recording and my streaming. And, well, I accidentally defeated Ludwig off stream. Managed to get his sword. Hell yeah. So basically what happened with Ludwig is, once you got him down to half health, he stopped acting like a beast and he regained some of his mental facilities, and then he started using the sword. Now that was a bitch. Took me like 3 tries in order to get him. I really wish I'd gotten that. Open, you bitch. But yeah. Anyways, let's continue on. Actually, there's something I want to do first. Let's change some of my runes. Cool. Okay, now I have to walk all the way over here to this tombstone and use this tombstone. Underground corpse pile. One of the bad things about streaming with my PlayStation 5 mic is I can't add sound gates to drown out the sound of my air conditioner. And here's this guy.
A tragic figure, but he will shame himself no longer. He died with his ideals untarnished. He was a true hero. And earned that much, at least. Do you know why the hunters are drawn to this nightmare?
Nope.
Because it sprouted from their very misdeeds. Things that some would rather keep secret. A pitiful tale of petty arrogance, really. High time someone exposed the whole charade. Now. Go on ahead. You seek nightmares and the secrets within, do you not? Now, Lucy.
Okay, that's all he has to say. Oh yeah, there was this guy over here talking. You can kill that guy. This guy. Oh. There was something I wanted to do. Oh, right. This button. Up these...
Shrouded by night, but with steady strife. Colored by blood, but always clear of mind. Proud hunter of the church. Beasts are a curse, and the curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church.
Frenzied cold blood. Oh shit! Who? Open. Damn it. Nothing. I think that's the way forward. Who is this giant person? Fist of Gratia? Or is it that way that's the way forward? What is this? No, it's Fist of Gratia? Jug of iron fitted for finger with finger holes? The hulking hunter woman, simple Gratia, ever hopeless with handling hunter firearms, for the knock the lights out of beasts. Ah. I dodge.
Drowned by night, but with steady stride.
Oh, shit! What the fuck? Mine's What the actual hell? Grr.
Drowned by an eye, but
fuck you.
Colored by blood, but all.
Die. Finally, I got you. Quicksilver bullets? Yes, I'll take some Quicksilver bullets. That I'm pretty sure is the way forward, so I'm gonna go back and see what this gate was. Also, I'm gonna explore the deep dark depths behind this tomb. And I'm gonna turn this back on. These are more tombs, but always a knife. Bloodstone chunk. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna go explore down here. See what's lurking in the. Oh. Fuck me, I forgot about you. Run past you.
Are you a hunter? Well, that's very odd. You hear the toll of the bell? The beast you seek will not be forgotten places, only a fool. They're in some place, only forest. They're in some place, only forest.
I guess I have no choice but to go forward. Oh. Nice dodge. Right. There is something I have to do. I will have to insert an eye pendant? Where's this go? Ooh, I get it. Insight. So you gotta put it in the head. Look at the size of these guys. Why are they so large? Right. Before I hit that, I'm gonna go back to the last lamp. So I think there's something I can get once that elevator was raised. Yes. If you remember that cleric beast, I don't remember if I said anything that was on fire. That was Lawrence from the flashback with Master William after we defeated Vicar Amelia. If you remember, there was a altar like this inside the Great Cathedral. Right here was a skull. This is Lawrence's skull. And now if I make my way back to that thing that was on fire, I can fight it. But I'm gonna do all this first. This lamp. Bloodstone chunk. I got 6, I need 8. Oh shit, that's poison. I did not know you could talk to that guy. I'm completely sorry. Locked. So I have to go up. Pulsing bulbous things on their heads. What is that? There's this one guy in a straitjacket over there. Oh dear god, these guys absolutely wreck your life. Oh, I see you hiding over there. There's a door here. It's the communion room. Patient room floor 2. Blood vials. Where the fuck did you come from? There's a lot of you. Oh dear God. Look at them all. Just more things that drop because they're useless. Onwards. First, I'm gonna go check out this door. Okay. Yep, there is a letter. Those poor people. Okay. damp blood tinge gem? Ooh. Oh yeah, and that's just back down there. I think that door right there is where I need to go. Or something. And there's a hunter dude. Worked better than I thought it would. Seeing anything lore related, which is kind of annoying. Dirty blood damp gem? Come to wreck my day. Right, I'm gonna kill you, Grandpa. Those guys don't have heads. How odd. How very odd indeed. Why do these ones not have heads? So weird. Ugh. Got some really... Well, fuck you too. Blue elixir. That stuff's pretty much useless. Wait a minute, there's a door. Patient room 5. I'm keeping my head on a swivel. What? Okay, I think I found their heads. Enlarged head. No. That looks terrible. Why, hello there. Frenzy. Why is it giving me frenzy? Right, there's another patient room on the other side. I gotta go look at that now. Oh, goody. Coincident that these things look like that? I don't think so. Now, what's over here? What is this patient room? Laboratory. Keep. Wait a minute. Is going on.
Oh, Lady Marie, save me, please. I don't hear anything.
I'm gonna leave that one alive. Oh my god. Right, there's this ladder down here. Okay, there we go. Blood vials. Decorative old hunter's garb. Decorative. Thank you. He just fell through the map. Okay, before I go through there, I'm gonna go back through here, back up that ladder, and take that elevator down. I think that elevator might go all the way down to the bottom. Is that sedative? Well, I was right about it going all the way down to the bottom, but I thought it was this door. How strange. Okay. Well, there's this. I wonder, where can I find the brain then. It's apparently a drop. Gonna climb way back up. Or not. Grr. If I find it, I find it. If I don't, I don't. If I find it, I'll bring it down to this woman. From. Oh, wait. I made a mistake. Yep, I made a mistake. No, this door. This way, and then... Ah, I see, it's official. I am lost. Oh, no, wait. Wait. No. This way. Waste of my time. It's official. I have no idea where I'm going. Maybe I have to kill you. Nope. Over there. Lost. Wait a minute, I think I saw. Is there any secrets to jump off of in this? found you. Well, I've got the brain fluid. I have a feeling I may have gotten myself stuck. Maybe I can jump off somewhere? And not die? Here we go. No, not that one. Or wait. Yeah, that one. Take this down.
Please, I need... Oh, thank you. You're terribly kind. It's wonderful. Oh, I hear the sticky sound. Do you hear it too? Oh, I know. Will you have my blood as thanks? I'll have you know, I was once a blood saint too. So do come back if you ever run dry of saint's blood. Oh.
Wait a minute.
Oh, will you accept? That makes me... I'm sorry to trouble you, but you don't mind, do you?
The battle line? Huh. Wait, is that all that was? Oh, that pisses me off. Been through here. This is where that guy was swinging around that IV stand. There he is. Where did I ever? I've been this way, though. But have I been up here? No, I have not been up here. Rats. Drat. Why did it have to be a rat? Feel as though I'm missing something.
Listen close, and you too will hear the sound of water. Listeners.
Out of your misery. Deserve to suffer like that. Is that a door? Is that part of the wall? Ooh, got some chunk.
Splish, splash, splish, splash. Have you heard how curiously the sea churns? Like a storm, but like the rain, only gentle, like dripping water. It bellows from deep inside of me. Here it comes, up through my inside, but gently, like little droplets. Have you flagged paper?
Brain fluid. I know there's one more boss. You bitch. Where does this go? Hmm. down the stairs I go. This the fine strike damp bludgeon. Oh dear lord, a lot of goodies, a lot of goodies. What the hell keeps jumping off?
Lady Maria, will I, what's it say?
Oh, it's a reoccurring thing. I'm not mistaken, this thing lowered or raised, whatever the flippity fuck it's called. And shield crafted with blue glass? Originally used to safeguard the leader presiding over a sacred healing church ceremony, and they're just applied to tomb prospectors, in particular those exploring the labyrinth of whatever. The blue is fashioned after a lake, and the shield greatly reduces all form of non-physical damage. All right, there's an elevator there. Ooh, I'm so glad I maxed out all that health. Lethal blood gem. Can cold blood. Do I open that? Oh, ooh, that was quite the impact. I'm gonna give you more.
Oh, don't I show?
Let's go.
Thank you.
Holy shit. I just got a lot of blood echo. Okay. I think this might be... That right there is another boss. I'm gonna go spend my blood echoes before I fucking die. Yeah, let's,
Welcome. What is it? Very well, let me...
Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh my god. I just got a fuck ton of blood echoes. Enough to increase endurance up all the way and skill up to 83. Oh god.
Farewell, good hunter.
Oh dear lord. Right. Fortify weapon. Yes. Blood gem fortification. This thing. Weapon durability down. Oh, I thought I got a good one. Wait, don't tell me it's for... Damp blood gemstone? Ooh! Eh. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't even think about this. Okay, then. Woman's Wood Garden. Yeah, I have a feeling I'm gonna die. The Astral Clock Tower key. Ooh, wait a minute. I'm only about an hour and 8 minutes. Lady Maria. Lady Maria is supposedly Gehrman's first student. There are runes on that clock. Oh, it's dripping from her hand.
A corpse should be left well alone.
very well how the secrets beckon so sweetly. Only an honest death will cure you now. Liberate you from your wild curiosity.
Ooh. Yeah, you can just die. Oh, I forgot. She has a gun. Oops. Got you. Got you. Prey slaughtered. Ooh, Lady Maria of the Astral Clock Tower. Ooh, boy. Celestial Dial. Damn. If I'm not mistaken. No, I believe the only bosses we have left to fight in the Hunter's Nightmare is the Orphan of Kos and Lawrence. Oh, it fits those circles perfectly. Creepy. Lead elixir. Madman's knowledge.
Please.
Ah. Flourishing Hamlet. So, yeah. That's gonna be as far as I go for this episode. If you liked, leave a like, comment down below, subscribe if you're checking it on YouTube. And if you stop by to check me out on Twitch, be sure to hit that follow button. And I will talk to you all later. Goodbye!